Real excited about Katie. This is the longest I think she's ever gone in her entire running career, where she's been able to train consistently without taking time off for an injury. So we're trying to just continue to have her read her body and just kind of keep an eye out for things, and want to try to keep her healthy, number one. And then number two, just see how far she can go. She's been looking phenomenal in practice. She looks so strong right now. So expect her to be up near the front of the race, and we know she's always going to be up there. So it's going to be one of those things where she's going to win, or is she going to fight for it? But we know she's going to be up there, so it's always exciting for her. Coach, like